The idea behind the Artist Club collection was to show each artist's unique style of painting within their portraits. The answer was to morph their faces into their styles so that you can still recognize them. The result was Picasso's Cubism, Jackson Pollock's Drip, Warhol's Marilyn, Basquiat's Graffiti, and Frida's Suffering.